John Robinson, Division Manager for Escambia County Animal Services and Control. I just wanted to introduce you to a few of the dogs and cats we have available for adoption here at the shelter. We have great adoption prices all year round and plenty of wonderful animals available for adoption. All our adoptions include spay or neuter for the animal depending on their gender. They're microchipped and they've had all their vaccinations. I want everybody to meet Devereaux. He's about a 1 year old, probably bulldog, Australian cattle dogs, probably a little bit of this, little bit mixed together in there. He came in with two other dogs, all surrendered by their owner. They all stayed snuggled up together in the corner, and he'd lay on top of the bunch, or vice versa. They all switched each other, using each other for beds. He's the last one of the bunch. His other two have been adopted from that family, and he's ready for his home now as well. As you can see, he's real playful, energetic, and just wants to be with people. He's really tail wagging and snuggly and all that stuff. So he's just looking for a great home. I'd like everybody to meet Claire. She is a 4-month-old Labrador Retriever mix, obviously black and white. Sweet, as you can tell, but she is a puppy. She's young, so she's going to definitely need somebody who's willing to put in the time to train her, teach her all the things to make her a proper grown dog when she gets done. Growing up, she is 4 months old, 5 months old, came in with a litter of puppies. There may be a couple more of them still here as well. And they're ready for adoption now. So come get her. She needs a family. She needs a new home. I'd like everybody to meet Scooby. He's a 3-year-old Labrador Retriever, probably some Mastiff, probably some all kinds of things. Got pretty teeth. Showing he's really still young and he's got a lot of energy. Really good, just kind of lays around dog. He's one of those that's going to be your, I'm going to have a burst of energy for a little while and then I'm going to be a couch potato the rest of the day, which is my kind of dog. You don't get in my kind of shape without being a little lazy, and he's got that in him. Just want somebody to love on him, pet on him, all that stuff. Got that there, right? Scooby is, like I said, what did I say? Scooby's about 3 years old and ready for a home. He's got that I want to go home with somebody look on his face today, so it's not going to be me. You're going to have to get somebody else. So everybody come take a look at Scooby. He's ready for a family to live with as well. He's good with other dogs, came in with another dog. Haven't tested him with cats yet, but he should be good with kids and all that. So really good dog. I'd like everybody to meet Hera. She's about a 2-year-old German Shepherd mix with these fantastic ears and that wonderful wagging tail. She is probably Shepherd mix, maybe a little Labrador Retriever in there. Gonna be a really good family pet. Probably trains real easy, trains real well. Got a lot of energy as you can see, but she looks like she's gonna be one of those quick learning dogs. Fantastic ears, I love those ears. She is ready for adoption now. You can pick her up today, tomorrow, as soon as you wanna get down here and get her. She's been with other dogs and she should be really good as far as just fitting in with any family. Doesn't matter age of children, dogs, cats, things like that. I think she's gonna do really well all the way around.
Okay. All right. This is Chester and Checkers. They are two boys. They're about 4 months old and they are available for adoption. They did come in together, but they can leave separately. And they're cute and cuddly.
All right. I want everybody to meet Raider. If you've got an apartment, small house, places you just need a little room, you need a small dog, or you're traveling a lot, and want to be able to take the dog on the road with you, this is the dog for you. He's about 2 years old, miniature pincher terrier mix. Obviously black and white, spoiled, rotten. Is a little nervous, but I wouldn't have him around small kids right away, particularly smaller children that move real quick. But any other family should be fine, and older kids that you can explain to him that he's got to get used to it. Now he'll probably adjust pretty quickly once he gets you. Things that are happening today are a little different than he's used to, so just a little nervous, and probably a family that's a little more patient with him and can work with him like that would be fantastic. I'd like everybody to meet Alfonso. He's a 2-year-old domestic short hair. He's purr box. You probably can't hear it on the microphone, but it's closed. He is loud. You can hear him purring all the way over there. Alfonso needs a home where he can stretch his legs and get his exercise in and all that stuff so he doesn't get too heavy. He's already working on a little belly down here. One of the things for us at the shelter that's an issue when you're dealing with cats is that they just have a small space that they're confined in. You know, historically, before they come to the shelter, they are they're living either out in the world, so they have the whole world to run around in, or they're at least living in a large home. Once they come to the shelter, they end up in a small kennel to be held until they get adopted. So we really want Alfonso to have a place where he can stretch his legs and get his exercise and do the things that he wants to do and be be a good cat. He should be good for any family. Seems really calm, laid back. Think he'll be a great cat for anyone. I'd like everybody to meet Bella. She's a 4-year-old terrier mix. Obviously, she's got a lot of energy. She's a fun dog. She's just a party in a pit bull coat. She came into us. She was injured. We did a little wound repair and the vet got her all fixed up, and now she's ready for adoption. Just want to make everyone aware, she is a heartworm positive dog. That is not a death sentence for these dogs, but it does require some more veterinary care. Once she's adopted, she will need to be treated for heartworms. It can be a little expensive. We do get some sponsors through the Friends of Escambia County Animal Services, nonprofit group that helps us with sponsoring some of these dogs that are heartworm positive that are available for adoption. So absolutely inquire about that when you come to adopt her, because I know you're coming today to get her. She'd be great with anybody. Kids, fun stuff, as you can see. She's just gonna be a lap dog. She's probably gonna play for a little while, and as soon as you burn that energy off of her, she's gonna crawl in your lap and get loved on the rest of the night. She's gonna do that now, actually. So come meet Bella. She's fantastic. She wants a home. I'd like everybody to meet Kadabra, if you think that's an unusual name. It is, because she came in with her sister, who was named Abra. So we had Abra and Kadabra. Abra has been adopted, but Kadabra is still waiting for her home. She's not quite 2 years old yet. Really sweet. Going to be another just a great family pet. We've got a lot of really good family pets here at the shelter. She's a Labrador Retriever mix with a little Terrier mix in there. And as you can see, she's kind of a snuggler and just... she's going to play when you want to play. She's going to play. It's probably not a dog that you're going to go running with or something like that. She'll be fantastic for just playing around, hanging around, being a good family house pet. I would recommend her to anybody. What do you think? I would recommend her to anybody. She's fantastic. So come find her. She needs a home. She's ready. Aren't you ready? Yeah, you're ready. I'd like everybody to meet Eric. He is a 7-year-old orange tabby cat. He's kind of larger than, he's like me. He is ready for a home. He is a senior cat for us. We consider those senior at 7 years old. So he fits in our senior for senior program, which is a discounted adoption fee for seniors. If you're over 55 years old and you want to adopt one of our senior animals, but it's discounted dramatically for you. He is a great cat, but he does not get along with other cats very well. So we highly encourage you to have him to be in a one cat family. But he is definitely looking for a home, and he's ready. He's going to go get one now. So I hope y'all enjoy Eric. Have a great day. I'd like to thank everybody for watching all our adoptable pets here today. Come by our shelter at 200 West Fairfield. Take a look. We've got lots of great dogs and cats. We want to add somebody to your family. Come see us.